Autumn is a favorite time of the year for many, and there's small wonder. As northern China makes the all-too-quick transition from summer into winter, thousands are flocking to the annual Red Leaf Festival in the suburbs of the Chinese capital, Beijing, to view the fiery red and orange scenes.